Who are you to wave your finger? You must have been a